During this time of year, the automotive section on YouTube is flooded with cold start videos. You know, cool and everything, but they're really not that hard to do. All you gotta do is take a can of your best 30-year-old starting fluid here. Chuck it at the car.